Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. So today I have a round 10 inch and I'm going to do a swipe with some of the untinted paints. And I'm going to use instead of black, which the colors seem to, a lot of them disappear in the black, but I just thought I would try a new color. So I'm going to try a turquoise and see how I can, see how that works. This is Pibio Blue Green. So I'm just going to see what happens. Need to thin it out a bit more. I don't know. I made this paint up myself with my pouring medium, so I don't know how thick this should be. I guess it's the same as what you would put down for a pillow. Probably could be a little thinner. I'm gonna give it a whirl, spin it. Push it out more to the edges. Okay, let's just try this. Pretty color, this blue green. I love it. It's a little bit shiny too. Iridescent blue green. Okay, so these are untinted gold shimmer to go work. And I have Pinot Gris. I have a pick of this little piggy one. Oops. This little piggy. I have turquoise. And I have violet. Where did the violet get to? There. I have some sequins too. I might not put it, I'll see. Okay, so there's Let's put down some green. That's the base. Okay, this is enchanted gold. This is the turquoise. I saw Tracy Reed do this. She has a YouTube channel, and Tracy Reed, and she uses a lot of these shimmer paints. What the heck? Let's just put some sequins. This is this little piggy sequins. I probably have a lot. I think I'm gonna swipe it both ways. Since I have so much. My cell activator. These are all my bloom mixtures, by the way. You could also mix these paints with Floetrol if you want to do it that way. Try this. I'll try the middle first. Oh, I didn't get much. Doesn't make sense. Oh, it's coming. I didn't pull it enough. Go this way. That's better. Pulled the colors with the card more on that side than I did on this side. I just hope there's enough paint on there to spin some off. I usually do this with house paint on the bottom, but I wanted some pretty colors, and I don't have those colors in house paint, so. Didn't work very well there. Middle's looking pretty good. Just cut one of my cards to fit there. I should have made it a little bigger. Use a full card here. Oh, I can see some of the pretty colors come through. Hope this spins now. Let's see if it spins. Yeah, seems to be working a little bit. It's coming up. Splashing everywhere. That's very cool. Well, I can't wait to see how it dries. You can see that the violet in there coming through. I don't know how much more. I see a little bit of green, but I think I'm going to let this dry, and I'll show you the dried results at the end of the video. So if you haven't subscribed and you're new here, please subscribe. That would be awesome. Help my channel. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. Comment below. Let me know what you think. And yeah, stick around for the dried result. Have a great day.
Hi, everyone. Here's my dried round canvas with the swipes. Beautiful. It's very shiny. And look, there's some of those colors coming through, the purple, some of the green, a little bit of the yellow and gold. It's very subtle, but it's very beautiful. There you go. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.